just as predicted, Johnson is taking the fight to Muguia. He's in the pocket. He's closing the gap. He's going to the body. That's the way you beat a fighter like Muguia. Muguia needs to be more aggressive, more rough. He needs to move his feet a little bit and use the jab. Like I said, we all know he's a wild and erratic and he got power in both hands, but we don't know if he can box, if he can get in the ring with somebody athletic. And that's why I said Johnson will be the perfect fight for him. Set him up for a big fight versus Jamal or Triple G or Canelo. But at the end of the day, Muguia is trying to fight from the inside, trying to get Johnson up off him. Johnson is smuggling him. I just don't want Johnson to smuggle his work a little bit. You understand me? Too much now. I understand you don't want Muguia to land anything clean, anything with some power on that thing. You want him to power from the back foot, meaning jab or hook from the back foot. Those type of punches won't be able to hurt so much, especially if we take some of the stink off that thing. You rocking with your boy CBT, man. We rocking with this thing live, man. Again, my boy Johnson got him on the ropes, going to the body, up top, downstairs. Oh, your boy Muguia look hurt. He looking at the referee like, help me here. This guy is smuggling me. You see me? But listen, Johnson, be easy. Fall back. You got to be able to use the jab from the outside. Get in with the jab. Didn't work, baby. Don't just go in there hitting to the body. It's working so far. Muguia gonna have to change up some things in the second round. Good God, your boy Johnson going over the top, hitting him on the top of the head, on the bottom of the head. Is that even a word? Is that even a part of a body? The bottom of the head. Muguia hit him with a two-piece. He working, baby. He throwing hooks. He went to the body. De La Hoya like, yeah, get him, baby, get him. I'm about to come out on retirement and show these cocksuckers that's the round one, baby. That's round one right there. That's what I'm talking about, man.
Okay, we in round two, so your boy Johnson back at it again, on top of Muguia, got him on the ropes, going to the body, smuggling him. Playboy, you ain't going nowhere, but Johnson, you gotta remember, you can't lose no gas, you can't lose no steam. You went into the first round, good body shot by Muguia. You went into the first round, you gave it all, you won that round, but it took everything from you, it took your soul, it took everything you worked for, so you got to pace yourself. Yeah, stick close, man, but I would love to see a little bit of jab from the outside. Man, then slip, then get in the inside. Use your jab to get in the inside. Good God, Johnson is on top of him. He hit Muguia with a hook. Oh my God, that rocked Muguia. He hit him again. Good uppercut by your boy Johnson. He's slipping and dipping. Good God, he in the pocket. Your boy Muguia hit him with a counterpunch. People, this fight is about to be over. Muguia rocked him, son. He rocked him, baby. He trying to hold close. Your boy Johnson smuggling his work. Your boy, ooh, good uppercut by your boy Muguia. Muguia got those uppercuts, baby. I think it's a wrap. Oh, Johnson come back with the hook. Oh, good God, he coming back. It ain't over yet, people. It ain't over yet. Yeah, Muguia fighting from the pocket, giving him that work with those short hooks. Good God, good uppercut by Muguia. Muguia look patient. He looks steady. He don't look nervous. He's not, you know, frantic or being, you know, nervous of the inside fight. And he said, okay, playboy, I got you. And I like that. We need patience. But I would like to see him push back. Your boy Johnson, show us a jab. Good uppercut by your boy Muguia. Good God, your boy Johnson holding on. Like I said before, it's the stamina, people. Now your boy Muguia in the middle of the ring, showing some angles, looking at his hair. He moved. Oh, good body shot by Muguia. Muguia looking beautiful. Beautiful. Good God. Beautiful on the back foot. That's what. Oh, good uppercut by your boy Muguia. You see how your boy Muguia just stepped back and said, okay, playboy, come here. Then he slipped to the right. Then came with a body shot. That's the Muguia we need to beat Jamal Charlo. That's the Muguia that we need to beat Triple G.
I'm looking online and I'm seeing things.